Spencer's Highway West is desperately in need of an upgrade. The federal government recognised how bad it is and committed more than $60 million to fix it. But that was more than 2 years ago, and the Victorian state government still hasn't started any major works. Not even started. That's the Victorian state government's job. Doesn't the community of Southwest Victoria deserve better? What the hell are they waiting for?
Authorised by Moyne Shire Council Port Ferry.